economy of Bethel feel in the coming parliamentary budget session? And I hope the Pakistan National MPs all across political lines, if they love this country, if they want to save face of this country, kita ajak semua wakil rakyat Pakistan Nasional sokong undi tidak percaya kepada Najib. Baru dia tahu langit tinggi dan rendah. Dan saya bagi tahu kepada tuan-tuan, tahniah kerana hari ini kita telah menyatakan pendirian kita. Albert Einstein pernah menyebut, "It is not the evil that destroys the nation, but it is the people who watch in silence and let the evil destroy the nation." Ya, Dr. Hatta, all of my fellow friends who want to speak now, this is a free country. You have to ask a permit today. Kejahatan itu tidaklah menghancurkan negara. No. Because that's what evil people do. Betul? If not, they are not called evil. If an evil becomes an angel, the world is going to be upside down. That's what evil does. But the worst part is that good people just watch and keep quiet and let the evil do their evil thing. Oleh itu, hari ini seluruh rakyat yang hadir untuk menyatakan bahwa kejahatan yang dilakukan, kebobrokan yang dilakukan, kepincangan yang dilakukan, keculasan yang dilakukan, korupsi yang dilakukan, kita berhimpun untuk menyatakan berhenti kamu dari mana perbuatan jahat kamu, karena kami akan gulingkan kamu. Keluar surat khabar. Apa dia bilang? Ini Cina sejak mari. Apa pasal orang Melayu sedang mari? Habis, buat Cina kah? Buat India kah? Orang Melayu juga. Karena orang Melayu ramai tak datang, buat resitam, buat pakai semua orang Melayu. Kita sana orang panggil nama saya apa? Bok Yasin. Lu jaga baik-baik. Lu orang Melayu. Kalau you rasuah, gua orang Melayu lawan sama you. You jaga-jaga. Kalau you orang Cina, you rasuah, gua punya kawan orang Cina lawan. Gua punya kawan orang India, lawan sama lo. Ini bukan pasal kaum, ini bukan pasal bangsa, ini bukan pasal agama. Ini adalah perjuangan menentang perosok. Tak kira dia Melayu, tak kira dia Cina, tak kira dia India, tak kira dia Punjabi, tak kira dia itu orang Sabah, orang Sarawak, seluruh rakyat Malaysia. Mesti sama dia. Ini hari saya tak mau dengar apa pasal orang Melayu telah turun, apa pasal orang Cina telah turun, apa pasal orang India telah turun. I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn whether you are a Chinese. I don't give a damn whether you are a Malay. I don't give a damn whether you are Punjabi. I don't give a damn whether you are an Indian. But I do give a damn if you are a Malaysian. Stand up for it. This is the future of our country. This is to our children. No more racial government. No more racial policy. Our policy. But definitely, you cannot rely on UMNO Barisan Nasional to do that, can you?
But no.
Do you think UMNO Barisan Nasional can eradicate racism in this country?
No!
No, because they are made up of racism!
Yeah.
The whole country needs a new system. I don't care whether Najib is down or whether Najib is in there, but we all must strive that the system is changed, the government is changed, and we build a better future for our children and our country and our fellow men.
Yeah.
And this is what we call ourselves as the new home.
Yeah.
We call ourselves as Harapan Baru.
Yeah.
We call ourselves as Sing Sing Wang. The change that they have dreamed of. And I urge all fellow Malaysians, this is the best time. Show your interest. Stood up to all the issues that is surrounding us. 2.6 billion coming as a donation, and when the policemen take $10, that's corruption. What investigation of the Prime Minister? The Prime Minister uses the police force to investigate SPRM. Ini gila punya negara. You nanti kalau you curi, rumah you kena curi, you jangan report sama polis. Pasal bila you report sama polis, polis tangkap sama you. Polis I tell you, the most evil, sinful thing Najib has done, number one, interfering with the enforcement. Campur tangan dalam penguatkuasaan. Kalau you tak salah, apa masa you campur? Kami pakai. ganti dari Pak Kail, dia tugas mengangkat SPAN dan SP, ketua SP. Dia tugas pergi Prime Minister's Department pasal ini ketua SP sudah insist bahawa mesti ada satu investigation yang terus kepada 2.6 bilion itu. Dia pun kena pindah juga. Nanti lu tunggu, dia pun kasih tahu sama dunia apa betul-betul jadi ini 2.6 bilion. The story doesn't end here. It will continue. You tutup satu jahat, you buat satu jahat yang lain. You mau tutup satu jahat yang lain, you buat lagi satu jahat yang lain. Bila dia akan berakhir? Dia hanya akan berakhir bila kita tamatkan riwayat mereka yang berlaku.